Hey everybody, this is GliderCat and it's time to play. We are back in Space Trash Scavenger. Oh man, last episode we got handed our rear ends on a plate. The entity really did the job on us. Let's see if we can add a couple more turrets. Yeah, we can make one right now, and then let's make microchips after that guy is crafted. Those are over here. If we can. Microchips, silicon, two per. So let's go get those. I think we have some. Yeah, we got a decent amount. Two per, that's fine. Let's take those. Boom. Get that going. And then let's see if I can make some of my own ammo. If that'll use up the rest of our silicon. No, aluminum is where I'm short. Wonder if we can buy that on the stock market. Let's see. Can I buy stuff? I don't even see that on here. Substrate matrix, plastic steel, microchips, collectors, sensors. Interesting. Anyway, I think we're going to be able to get two more turrets, and I'm wondering where we should put those, because I want to drive over. I want to drive our ship over to an asteroid, probably that one right there, and see if we can leverage our turrets to take on the enemy. This will be kind of a test. This looks like there's only one entity floating around there. It's one of the strong ones, though.
Oh, man.
If we can get another one here. I think I need... Let's get two of these going. And one more of you. Okay. Let's get these placed if we can do it. I think I'm going to put them up front. Trying to decide. We have one, two, three. I was thinking of putting them right on the corners here. Let's do it and just see. I just don't know how they're going to fly around and where the best placement is. I want you right here. What's it going to take, buddy? Whoops. Let's get the other one. Doesn't need to be elevated on these blocks, but I figure that gets it a little closer to the enemy. All right, what else? Could we do a third? Let's see. We would need more steel. It's worth doing if we can do it. Let's see if we can make more steel. That's going to take, what, carbon and iron, I think. There's a bunch of iron. There's some carbon. That's all the carbon we have. Let's go make some steel. I'm going to give it all of that, and we're going to get more turrets. Eventually, we're going to be able to level up the turrets, so I hope we don't regret making all of these. Let's get two more blocks as well. Socket cubes. It'd be nice if we could get two more. I don't think we can. We would need what? Two more microchips. There's one, and one's on the way. Yeah, we might be able to get two more down. Thinking those could go, at least for now, right there, right there. Okay, we gotta go get steel. Corn's ready to harvest. I'm not real worried about that right now. There's some steel. This guy's got about 9 more to process, right? No. We got 19 more. Nice. Yeah, we're going to have to get armored up. Some debris straight away. How far is that? It's not far. Let's go get this while we're doing some crafting. I don't see any enemies around. Some easy to grab resources. Yeah, but I think we should be investing pretty heavily in the ship. And starting to take this thing around rather than me using my jetpack all the time. But we'll see. We'll see how it works. Three more steel. I guess we can atomize stuff. We're due for an enemy attack on our platform here. So stand by for that. It's been about 5 minutes with no attacks. So we're due. All right. Now we need 12 more steel. It's going to be a minute. What else? I guess I should be popping this guy down. Oh, he's not made yet. Boom. I get these on so easily last time. Seems like it's a little harder to place this time. Yeah, we need lots of steel. What else? Let's look at inventory. Yeah, I can't get any more ammunition for myself, I don't think. Looks like I can. I'll take it. And then health, I think I'm good on health packs. We can put 10 of those up on the hotbar. Those are circuit or microchips for the turrets. We have this resist, provides moderate damage resistance. Guess we should be trying to use those. Food looks okay. Jetpack fuel, we can hop off and make more. Get all that queued up. And then let's go see how our steel production's going. Not enough, I don't think. Not yet. Six more and we'll have another turret. So that'll be 4 turrets up front, 3 across the middle, and that's it. None in the back. And then we have 2. We have 2 on the other side. I think I've got plenty of rocket fuel or jet fuel. Yeah, there's 5 in there. We don't use much, doesn't seem like. What else? Let's go look at the blueprints, see if there's anything we can do to kind of strengthen ourselves up here, because we're starting to take some damage. Reinforced walls take steel. That blueprint costs 250. Let's do it. Boom. A heavy reinforced window. Reinforced window. Is there a reinforced roof? Floor socket, floor panel, roof corner. Doesn't look like it. Solar panel, stronger solar panels in the mining quadrant. There's a lot of stuff in the mining quadrant that gets unlocked. Level 2 turrets. Oh man, that would be nice. You can drop this next to important places you need to return to. We don't really need that. Thermal grenades. This, we need a ton of cash for this guy. This is 50,000 credits. Fetch drone. I'm looking for things that are going to help us survive. A lot of it looks like it's locked down. We unlocked laser rifle 2, but we need gold. Mining laser 2 is in the mining quadrant. And then we unlocked a couple armor things. Let's see, where the heck would we even make that? Okay, we'll grab that little ingot of steel, head over to the other side. Let's look and see if there are suit modifications that we can make, or where those might be. Here, okay, fuel boost, consume 10% less jetpack fuel. 20 carbon and 20 aluminum, ouch. But I imagine these are permanent upgrade kind of things. Jetpack boost, 20 silver and 20 hydrogen. I'm willing to do that. Then we can move around quite a bit faster. Let's do that. We'll see which form that takes. And then do we have enough to make the turret? Not yet. Two more steel. Probably sitting over there, I hope. There's one. One more coming. Boom. My guy's probably got... Oh, there's our suit modification. Get that last turret built. And let's see if that suit thing is in our inventory, what we do with it. Yeah, how do I use this? Okay, right click. Okay, boost your jetpack wearable. Oh, mods right here. Cool. Like it. All right. I think there's our turret. Oh, just in time. Here they come. Here they come. Let's get this placed. All right, next up. Looks like we defended, or at least deterred, that guy that was coming after us. That's where I want to go, right there, I think. Let's get behind the wheel. And we're supposed to stand here, I think. I want to head away this way. And let's think we can just head on over there. I wish it showed us the distance. Maybe it will when we get close. I think we're moving. I can't tell. Yeah. Oh, look how slow. We're going to need more jet things. 3 meters per second. Yeah, I'm full throttle here, too. We need more jet engines. Let's see if we can get some. What does that take? Aluminum. Don't have the aluminum or the steel. We need carbon. How are you doing on fuel? 4. Oh man, yeah, we need a lot more fuel to move around. We'll try. You can see I'm just moving at 3 meters per second. But this is kind of like our weapons platform at this point. Maybe I shouldn't have made it so big. As soon as I let up on the gas, we lose momentum. Definitely need more engines. We need more resources, though. Maybe this guy will come by. Going full throttle. We're coming right at it. We're coming right at it. We are slowly making our way. Alright, is this guy gonna lock onto us? Not yet. Whole idea here is trying to leverage some of the lasers on the ship. I don't need to burn through ammunition. Okay, he's on his way. I might use my mining laser on this guy. Hit him once, but he's just out of range. Let's see how much fuel we have. First, let's see how to make fuel. This stuff right here. Oxygen. Yep. I don't want to draw this guy in. Here he comes. You guys wanna shoot, maybe? Anybody wanna help? He's not shooting at us. Oh, take it back. There he goes. There we go. We're finally getting some response from our turrets. Takes them a while to engage, doesn't it? Not terribly happy about that. Alright, we got a bunch of fuel. Let's atomize. I'm going to load up our little fuel guy here. Thruster cone. We'll take all of it. And then I'm going to sit on the healing pad while I repair. Oh, I wish we had repair drones. I wonder if that's going to be a thing later. Oh, we have another entity over by the same asteroid. Alright, not a bad test. I guess the worst thing is that our turrets take a long time to engage. Alright, let's go straight in at this thing, see if we can draw more of them. We are definitely within range now. We're less than 100 meters. I'm going to hop off of here and see if I can draw this guy in. Oop. I can actually be able to vacuum resources. Yeah, we're close enough. I can actually vacuum the planet or the asteroid. Ooh, can I take these out? I don't want to bring that guy to us. That's a little more what I wanted to see, right? I mean, shoot, fellas. Yeah, that's a little better, right? So he didn't take much damage from all those shots he got hit with. We do have the lowest level laser turrets. Oh man, look at that. Took out some of our solar panels. Wow. Oh man, it's getting tougher. All right, let me repair this and we'll be right back. All right, we're taking attacks. I'm wondering if our power is too low. Let's take a look at that, actually. Let's go into here. We do have that one little power indicator guy. This guy, power console displays. Can we make that? Oh, we're one aluminum short. Do we have one in here, maybe? It's not being counted. We do, I think. Let's see if we can make that power display thing. Curious if this will... No. Yes, it was taken into account, that inventory. Need more resource. Okay, scavenge. Let's atomize the stuff we have. We actually do have a fair amount of stuff here that we were able to vacuum off of the planet, or the asteroid. So let's get that going. That may give us what we need to be able to get that little power monitor. And that might tell us if our turrets aren't firing just because they lack power. If that's the case, we'll obviously throw down more solar panels, a bunch more. I'm going to sit here and heal up for a minute while things atomize. We'll be right back. Alright, we're still doing some atomizing, but I'm all healed up here. Let's look and see what's going on over on this side. Oh my gosh, we're getting attacked yet again. It doesn't seem to be taking damage. I'm hitting him with my repair gun, that's why. Let's try again. See if we can draw them over to this side. The ship is not complaining. We're not getting warnings that we're being attacked right now. Oh, there he is. Hey. All right. I don't know if these guys want to pitch in or not. Yeah, I'm wondering if it's a power issue. Why we're not getting more turret activity. All right, let's see if we can make that thing now. Yep. This is power console. We'll just see if that helps. Okay, here it comes. Boom, there's power console. We can put it on the side. Maybe right here. Let's see what it shows us. Oh. In 1680, out 1560. In 1880, out 1560. So it seems like we have surplus power. We could start shutting some things down just to see if it helps with the turret situation. Like, I'm not using the bio tank. These guys I do tend to use a lot. But we could shut this off. And let's go shut off a couple things on the other side. This guy we don't use very often. Just turn him off. Furnace, we can turn this off. And then let's go repair, and then we'll go see what it says about our power now. Any other damage over here? We need to repair our solar panels for sure. Get more solar panels, I mean. All right, let's see what the power display says now, if we're in better shape. In 1680, out 1240. Yep, that's better. And let's get, what do we need to replace? We need 1, 2, 3 solar panels. 4 solar panels got destroyed over there. I think I have 1 in storage. 4, so we need 3 more solar panels, if we can make them. Maybe a couple of those. Do I have any of those structures in storage? I don't think I do. Nope. We'll get them. Solar panel there. Frame there. Solar panel and solar panel. Do we have one more? Yeah. Solar panel, and then you go there. All right, let's see what it says now for energy. Okay, in 1920, out 1240. So let's, where are we? Where's our asteroid that we were heading towards? I don't even see it. I see some junk laying around though. I'm going to collect it. May have drifted right on by while I was repairing. Oh no, there it is. Let's go. Let's go harvest. And we'll drop our mining drones down. Can't do it. Is there even anything here for us that we haven't mined that we can mine? Pumpkin, take that. Anything here? Not usually. Anything I can pull off of this ship. Can't mine ammonium yet. That might be it for this asteroid. We did get a bunch of garbage off of it before when we approached it. We kind of vacuumed it off. This way and just see. That's it. That is it. Let's head back. Ouch. Gonna heal up. Check it out. Our mining drones followed us because we were so close. I think we should go drive over to the next place. Come on, let's hop in there, buddy. Yeah, we need more resources. Just need more and more resources. That guy's done. That's the nano factory, which we already did. Silicate unexplored. Wreckage unexplored. Let's drive over there. We want to go where? Looking. Steer this way. What about these guys straight ahead? Let's take a... Oops, taking damage. Is that from backing into something? Might be. Yeah, look where the damage is. Get this repaired, then we'll get out of here. Curious if we can build another rocket or another, you know, thruster. Not yet. Yeah, more aluminum. Straight ahead. Silicate. Yeah, we have two silicate asteroids straight ahead. These guys are 590 meters away. That's way far away. And then that's the three wreckages we've already explored. Let's try and go straight ahead. Let's see what happens. It's going to be slow. All right. We're under attack. That may have just been us pulling away from the asteroid. Okay, we're going slow. We'll get more rockets. All right, we're starting to get close to the silicate asteroid. We're only able to travel 3 meters per second until we can get more thrusters. But now that we're getting close, I want to eat up maybe this pumpkin. Let's eat this guy. That gets us. Oh, that actually heals us too. That's fine. Let's do it. And I'm going to eat one of these corn and then I'm going to rest. That we're ready for the battle ahead. May not be a big battle. Okay, that left me with full hunger, or a full hunger bar, so that's good. And let's make our way over here. Hopefully our turrets will pitch in. Come on, guys. Now's the time. I've been trying to get by with mining lasers a little bit. I don't have much ammo, but we got so many guys here. I'm going to have to... Guys, fire away. Just two down. Turrets are helping a little, but they're not strong turrets. Oh man, I just died again. Oh, where am I spawning? I keep respawning, like, inside of my base here. Maybe I can take all this stuff. Yeah, I can't. I'm stuck here somehow. Come on, fellas. Ab. Let's see if I can package something up. Come on. Yeah, I'm absolutely stuck here. I'm gonna go out and come back in. Okay, I'm back in and I'm still kind of trapped in my... Trapped. Uh Not sure what to do here. Wish I could just tab into something. Try and package my way out. Yeah, this is me. I'm just moving the mouse around. I am like embedded in a block or something. I'm gonna try to go out and go back in again. Yeah, this save looks like it's borked. I'm just stuck inside. I can't do anything. Let's see if I can go to a previous save. All right, looks like I'm back. We're probably gonna have a battle coming soon. Yeah, that's where we were headed. Let me get us close again and then I'll come back. All right, we're within 200 meters. Let me get some food here again. I'm gonna eat my pumpkin and eat a corn. I'm gonna head into rest. Boom. Okay, food goes up to 100. We're about to get attacked if things go the way they did last time. I'm gonna do a quick save. And then let's see if we can get closer. Okay, here's our attack. Let's back off. This is a pretty strong attack, at least it was last time. Hey, I don't know if they despawned or what. Sound went away. Nope, I see stuff happening. Where are they? All right, let's just start repairing. And let me do it from the other side where I can stand on the healing pad. Man, these attacks are getting just out of control. Sure, it's helped, but not enough. All right, I think I have almost everything repaired here. Man, it looks like they hit just about every block, but fortunately, I don't think any blocks were completely destroyed. Ooh, there's a bunch of here I need to do yet. I wonder if they came back through. I didn't see all this a minute ago. we're getting this all patched up. All right. We are repaired. Let's see. Do we have anything to atomize? We do. Let's get that going. And then let's get stuff out of storage if we have anything in here. Boom. Get that into our little lockers. And then let's see what we can do to arm up. I mean, man, this is crazy. You're really getting crashed. I'm gonna eat another corn. In fact, we should probably harvest corn. Let's do it. Maybe I can repair that block next door here. Let's try repairing this guy now. No, it's not doing anything. Okay, pick up our seeds. We got 3 seeds. We need 5 more. Get those crafting. And water these guys. Oops, wrong key. All right, let's see what we can do. Our big needs right now are med packs. I went through about 8 of them on our last battle. So that's gonna be important for us. Okay, we're out of oxygen. Ammunition, if I can make it. I can get one, not enough. And then we kind of want, I guess, to keep going with turrets and more thruster cones. These guys, we're nowhere near having enough aluminum for, and these guys, same kind of problem. Probably can't do it. Let's go to that asteroid. We're just gonna fly over and do the best we can with what we got, which is not much. I guess we can at least pick up our one clip of ammo. There it is. All right, I'm gonna get the mining laser out and try and use the mining laser. Let's see if we can't get the resources we need to armor up. Oh, this asteroid is tiny. Boom. All right, let's get our mining drones doing their thing. Boom, boom. And we collect some stuff. Let's change our view back. Anything in there? Yeah, nothing there to really grab, I don't think. Anything special. One more back. Okay, I see entity very close. Are they going to come in for the attack? I don't know. Yes, they are. Good for some extra resources. might have something up here, yeah. Grab these guys. Why are they not coming in my inventory? Is my inventory full? No. Matter, fellas, how about the vacuum? That's strange. Huh. There's goodies. Those should be coming up into my inventory, right? Wonder what the deal is. Maybe it's bugged. The bolts are still on here. Maybe I gotta drill the bolts out. Weird. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's just the sector or the game or what, but I'm having kind of weird behavior. Hey, did something drop down here? All right, looks like our mining drones are done. They're coming back into inventory. Think. Come on, fellas. Let's go pick up the silicate that they mined. We can head back to our station. We have another entity wants to play. Oh, there's a bunch. Wow, look at all this. All right, I think we're good on this one. Let's go head back to the station. See what we ended up with here. Oh yeah, we have faster speed now with the suit upgrade that we purchased or crafted. Here's our one little thruster. Atomize. Nothing there. I'm going to sit on the healing pad here, change our view. Yeah, it looks like we're fully repaired. There's something over there for us if we want to grab it. Not sure where that went. All right, I'm going to heal up and then we'll be right back. All right, I'm all healed up. Let's grab what we've got so far that's been atomized. I'm going to throw that into our lockers and let's see if there's anything useful we can craft that's going to help us survive another day. Or that can go. And some of this corn can go. I will put that in the next one. Boom. And we've got corn we can sell. Med packs are looking pretty good. 8 med packs, drones, plenty of jetpack fuel, nowhere near enough ammunition. See if we can either make a turret or one of these guys. We're still short on aluminum. And then microchips and steel. Let's see if we can get some more steel cooking. Carbon, iron. Oops, come with me. I'll take half of that iron. Let's just put it in the furnace. We'll have to turn the furnace on. I think it's turned off at the moment. Oh no, it is still on. Boom, we'll get a little bit. Got an inventory. All right, where to? We've done several things here. We have more to get to. That guy is done. Those are all done. Carbonite asteroid unexplored. Oh man, I see three entity hovering around there. Tell you what, let's wrap this episode here. One last thing though, I want to check our thruster fuel. We may have to limp over to the next one. What are we doing? 3. Oh, that's not so good. Fabricator, utilities, thruster fuel. I don't even have the resources. Oh man. Well, we're going to have to jetpack our way around to try and get more resources out of this quadrant. But man, the entities are really taking it to us hard. I'd love to be able to make use of these turrets, and I wish they would fire on sight of the entities. It seems like it takes them a little while to spin up and actually start helping out. So yeah, we're going to have to jetpack our way somewhere, see if we can't get more resources. Love to get more thrusters. Fuel for the thrusters, and then obviously more turrets and more laser rifle ammunition. But yeah, that's it for this one. For now, this is GlatterCat saying thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoy the series on Space Trash Scavenger. Very cool game, but man, the difficulty has ramped up quite a bit these last 3 episodes, I'd say. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next one.